Hey Survivor Geeks, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor Puzzle app and my merchandise store. The links are below in the description.
All right, so big day. The result is 7 people are safe, 6 people still have to get to the merge. So Gabler, what happened when the 7 of you showed up and now we have 13 people all back together in camp?
We started off at the merge meal. There was a little bit of talk of strategy and then we leisurely walked back in and boom, everything just exploded. I thought I was gonna go lay down and just try to digest for an hour, and I have not stopped talking all day.
Really?
Oh yeah, Jeff. It's gonna be very interesting this evening, I think.
Cody, how'd you see it?
It was not so. It was complete chaos. There's no organized chaos going on. It was a dust storm.
Really?
Absolutely crazy. It was almost nauseating.
It was a lot.
Man.
So Sammy, tonight there are essentially 7 people who have individual immunity. What are you feeling? Because you're one of the 6 that's in trouble.
Honestly, as soon as we lost the challenge, all I could think about was how scary it is to be vulnerable versus being safe. It gets to the point where every conversation that you have with somebody, every look that you give somebody, it really matters because it gets back to you at some point.
Cassidy, you were nodding.
Yeah, it's true, and it's hard to know what dynamics are going to shift when you bring a certain group of people together, you know? And anything that anybody tells you could be a lie, it could be the truth, and it's really hard to differentiate. So it can form bonds, but it can also cause chaos, too.
Janine, how is this vote different now that we are into the individual portion of the game?
It could not be more different than a tribe vote. Like, we're all trying to gauge not only what is best for our individual game, but what is every other individual thinking is best for their game. And that's just, I don't even know what factorial that is, but 13 to the 12, like, that just is so many permutations of people working together and thinking different things.
Elie, Janine just hit on something so important, which is you have to look at the game from every single person's point of view, and it gets very complicated.
Yeah, everybody's got their own mission. Everybody's got their own goals and their checklist. And so today was no different. I was thrown a little bit because all of a sudden my name had at least, you know, had bubbled to the surface. And in that moment, I'm like, oh, this is Survivor? Like, what have I been playing? And so I felt really panicked. And spending a lot of time with somebody who doesn't see me as an asset, that's a wasted 5 minutes. And in this game, 5 minutes could be your life.
Wow. So Owen, is it that tight that you really have to decide where you're gonna spend your time?
Right, trust is the only currency we have out here, and that's the beauty of Survivor, is that you can never trust anyone 100%. We can only trust ourselves in trying to figure out who trusts me, do I trust them, and like all the possibilities that come after that, it makes your head spin. So it was an exhilarating afternoon.
So Carla, there had to be talk of advantages, idols, shot in the dark, all the things that could change or blow this tribal up.
Of course, right? You not only do you have a combination of alliances or just people working together, but there's been 9 people on journeys already. You don't know what people have and what's out there.